Love you long time, Cab. He's asleep. Welcome. How is everyone? Help if I had the microphone turned on when I first say hello, wouldn't it? Anyway, hello, greetings, all of that wonderfulness. Our peoples, how is everyone? Mr. Black, you said that you were spooked by the music. Ab was here and ran. Because she's got to get some sleep. I think Rapture's lurking around here somewhere. I'm not totally sure. Not seen Evan. Wondering if maybe he's having issues or is just frustrated being here. I'm not entirely sure. Oh, well, anyway, I need to get the up and running so we can do the damn thing. Goddamn lurkers. I seem to usually get, well, not usually, it seems here lately, ever since I started playing Parasite Eve, I've been getting more people that just kind of like watch for a little bit and then leave. I don't know if I'm turning people away because I'm too weird or I just suck that bad at the game or what, but hey, just a couple people actually followed. Very nice. Hopefully I will see them again. Always nice seeing faces. Of course, I love all of the regulars. You guys are fantastic, but you know that already. And my son is still not asleep. He's upstairs. I think he's singing to himself. Yeah. Kids. Which alerts as a viewer?
Mm-hmm.
Apparently. Ah. I welcome them regardless. Yeah, he's supposed to be sleeping right now. Mr. Q is supposed to be asleep. And he's not. So sometimes he'll sit and talk to himself first thing or something, and then I go up and I'm like, okay, it's bedtime. You need to go to sleep. What are you doing? Sometimes it works, sometimes it doesn't. Like I said, kids. Being this age, he really, really sleeping. Really, really, really should be sleeping. But I mean, I can't force him to sleep. You know, I can't make him sleep. I wish I could, but I can't. Rapture, hey. How you doing? We're just talking about Q. He's not going to sleep. He's just like singing or talking to himself or something. I don't know. Doofus, hey, how you doing? Talking about kids. You know how that goes. Kids not wanting to go to sleep at night. At least I'm sure you understand that. I think your daughter's the right age for that. Hey, Maida, talk to me. Let's go find out what he's found. I don't remember who I'm looking for. Oops. A doofus in the house. So, Doofus and Rapture, how are you guys doing? How's things? Everything okay? Saturday night, what y'all doing? Okay, some time ago, a doctor at that hospital was fired for selling off patient records, and Melissa was seen going into the museum several times. Eve! Clamp, that bastard! We knew he was a part of this! We'll split up here and search the entire city. Eve and Clamp must be meeting soon. We must hurry. It'll be too late once the ultimate being is born. I'll go snoop around some more. Brought you a walkie-talkie so we can keep in touch. Nice. I have a walkie-talkie that I can't use. It'll do its thing. Counting on you too, Mr. Scientist. Whoa! We'll all split up and look for Eve. If you find any trace of her, you call for backup. Aren't you going to stay here, Daniel? And push papers all day? You're kidding me. Well, what will we do? Let us know if anything comes up. Yes. Okay, I got it. Rapture. Fine. You also sing and talk to yourself, especially when you're drunk. I imagine so. No, but I saw Block and Load. Austin was playing it. I've never heard of it. I didn't know what it was. What is it? Suffer. There's Evan. Hi. I wasn't sure you were showing up, man. It doesn't work. Oh my god. Oh, yeah, sure, I'll save it now. I wish I would have known that. Really? It's like a combination of the two games? Interesting. Visited by three players. Each one worse than the last. Turn this. You always can. Oh, Evan just did the thing. So, Evan, what have you been playing? What have you been doing? Build up your fort and then battle after attack. Ow! Nice. Okay. Wait, where am I going? Crap. Whoa, I've got a warehouse in Chinatown now? Okay, well, where should I go? What do you guys think? Warehouse or Chinatown? Fuck. I didn't know I had new locations that opened. Oops. I want to go to both of them, but I have to pick one to first. And hope it doesn't yell at me. It's miles easier than first. Nice, Evan. Nice. I did Hearthstone. Ah. Why not a warehouse in Chinatown? Well, unfortunately, the warehouse is not in Chinatown. They are two separate locations. You got your ass handed to you? At Hearthstone? Sorry, dude. Look, it's the warehouse. Pier number 3 warehouse. Why is this the location? I don't remember there being talk of any freaking, like, pier. I don't even remember there being talk about Chinatown. What the... Were your hands ass to you? Is that a thing? Can that happen? Don't ever show your ass. Yeah. Oh. Racist? But. Wow. Officer Priya! Hello, puppy. He was in there. Why don't you check it out, huh? I'll go call for some backup, okay? This is you go check it out. What an ass! It's coming so fast! Definitely. Hi, puppy. There's a box. I want the box. L, come on, we're getting out of here. Wonderful. I have a box now. A handgun? Hey, what is that? Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. What the hell is that the first thing? First attack? Oh, nice. Besides this other freaking handgun, this is kind of beefy. I'll try it. What the hell? Why not? You can eat. Okay. Oh my god, Evan. I think I'm gonna like die. Because you seriously just said stuff was working. It was. Changed ISP, I say that, and then buffer. Oh. There was a splice or something running through your house? That shouldn't be. Oh my god, dude. Well, 100? Okay. Any more boxes? Like, I can't, like... Dude, great, this game dies. Dude, that's usually what happens to me, like... Oh, look, I'm doing the... And I suck. Well, generally, though, I just kind of suck. I'm not very good. I have, like, absolutely, like, no faith in myself for, like, anything. Isn't it great? Anyway, what? How did you almost give me a heart attack? Because you said that your internet was working smoothly and it was nice, and then you were like, oh, wait, no, buffering. Puff is hosting me. And my thingy didn't work.
Groovy.
There it goes. It's just delayed. Hardcore. Wow. You stupid thing. Anyway, thank you, Puff. High defense and strong. Okay. It's because I am like Matt. Some ways you are. Uh-oh. Why? And 31? That is... definitely better. There's almost absolutely no buffering. I usually can't watch Source on mobile. Dude! That's fantastic! Oh my god! I'm in just sheer, like, awe right now. That you seriously are like, wow. What am I doing? Equip the new thing that's better. You dumbass. That's really, really, really awesome, dude. Seriously, that, like, your internet is functioning better. That really is fantastic, because you have had the worst problem. The worst problem. I mean, just... What the... Is that a rat that just chased a cat? Now it's Twitch's turn. Nice! Myrtle! Myrtle, Myrtle, Myrtle! Hi. Jelly of your internet. Maybe a little bit. Hi, Myrtle! Hi, Myrtle, how are you? Sorry, got a little excited there. PDCom needs to be in your area, Jen. I have enough bullshit with Time Warner. Or is that a cat that just chased me? I think it was both. Like, the cat was chasing the rat, and then I think the rat went after the cat, and the cat took off after it morphed and what, I don't know, whatever. It's too complicated. Myrtle, how are you? What's going on? What's up? Is there any more boxes? Like, a box. Box. Oh, I got a box. Another grenade launcher? Sure. Yeah. Holy shit. Let's just inspect. Alright. This guy, like. Alright, I gotta remember that I have the PPK equipped right now. PP. a tranquilizer to bullets? That's what that is? And then this one I just got at a heat effect. Nice. Okay. 49, 65, and 7. That's... I have one grenade launcher with tranquilizers and one with heat bolts. Interesting. Oh shit. How excited did I get when you hop into stream? Well, you're important. I like having you around. Why would I not be happy? Frontier, they're amazing. Are you just like feed me a line of crap, Evan? Because I thought you said that, like, you know, the other providers around your area were like, you know, kind of shitty. Aw, Myrtle's tired. Working's tiring, and you're working tomorrow. Mother's Day at a restaurant. Oh, Myrtle. I am so sorry. You are going to be so whomped. But if you are a waiter, you are going to get mad tips. It's the only good thing about that. But oh dear God, just put on a happy face. I wish you good luck. I really do. Ooh. Dealt with AT&T and Comcast. Yet to find internet that you like, they're all kind of... Yeah, they are all kind of poop. They really are. A live action Johnny Bravo. Are you fucking kidding me? Nobody, and I mean nobody, is going to be able to do Johnny. Nobody. It just... No. 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 I will not watch it on principle because it will tarnish the memories I have of the cartoon. Which I absolutely love. Oh, I would have fiber. Oh, dear God. Oh, dear God. And we'll be able to murder someone with his hair. Oh, my God. Get 10% of the tips? Hey. Oh my God, Myrtle. Why? Yeah, do they have a... What the fuck are you? Fucking hell. I have no medicine or no nothing. Crap. I was not paying attention. I was looking at chat and I died. I'm an idiot. Through that again. Should I check out Chinatown? I mean, I just went to the warehouse. I know what that's about. Maybe I should go to Chinatown this time. What is this? What do you got? Oh, doofus. By that I mean I'm so stuck on the voice and the way he looks that I can't picture someone being able to be him and do it justice. That's all really I meant. Oh my god, Rapture. Ooh. Uh-oh. Oh, that's the same picture again. Okay. It's set in the original location of Rapture. Why do they keep saying that, like, oh yeah, we're totally, like, we're making this video game thing into this one and this one? Like, how about you stop? Because I don't think most of them ever actually get made, to be quite honest. Oh, this is Chinatown? Okay. Best knowledge of horrible movies? I kind of remember him in that role. I remember that. I don't know why I remember that. But I remember that. There's a box. Edison's speech. Yeah. The box. B movies, I guess. I see D movies. They're all A's to you. Evan, do you know any more information? Since apparently you know things we don't. Oh, what am I doing? Focus, dummy. Focus. Why am I carrying around junk? Goosebumps? I don't know. I'm so torn on the shit that keeps coming out. And do I want to see it just because I'm so used to it one way? I don't want it to ruin that. You know what I mean? I'm really not sure. Those are cats. Those are crates. And it's gonna shoot me. No. Which guns? Oh, that's right, because I need to pick up a gun at the other place. Durr. One. Joe Black? Okay. Nope. Come on. All right. Pages is a thick. Some are canceled. So that's the link for looking at all of the stuff that you're seeing. Okay. damn it. Hurdle. There's like a snake. Two snakes. A butt cat.
Oh
shit. Damn it. Fucking hell. Yeah, go ahead, keep biting me, because I like it. Please, just bite my face. That's totally cool. Grenade launcher?
Oh no.
Worries me a lot. Oh, no. Something apparently. 295 pages of what? Minecraft. Like, really? Like, what? Whatever. Then, walking all up in here yawning. What the hell? How are you, dear? It's nice to see you. You trust the site with your life. But yeah, then, how are you? The Pixelmon version? Interesting. Not familiar. You're sleepy. Wait, what the hell's he doing here? Yeah, man, it's here. Hmm? He looks like rotten meat. I'm going down to have a look. Notify Daniel for me. Yes, wait, here, take this. Oh my god, you and your charms. Thanks, dude. Careful now. You're killing me, man. You're killing my baby. Ammo. Meow. Okay. Say their names highlighted, are you... Doofus, for me, in my chat, when you go to the settings, down at the bottom there, you can click on set highlighted words, and then any name that people call you by, you put that in spaces in between each one of them. And then, in case you're not really paying attention and it highlights, then you know someone specifically saying something to you. I don't know if it's a better TTV setting or if that's just a normal chat setting on Twitch, but I have it, but I also have better TTV, so I mean, I always set mine. I have mine, my actual whole username, and then just Amalthea, and then Amal, and Jen, because I never know what anybody's gonna call me, so I just go with it. And then I get a red box. And my name is called. Oh, yay, I'm going into the sewer. Fuck. It's a better TTV setting. I wasn't sure. I didn't remember. That sucks. That went this way. A box. That's what's this way. Or ammos. Oh, damn it. Oh, fuck. That's a bats. Not the bats! Anything but the bats! Great. I can't see nothing. I don't even know if I have something to remove that. Okay. Detox is poison. Blow enemy confuses them. Yeah, I don't have anything to get rid of that. Great. I use Firefox as well, Doofus, but I got Chrome, and when I did, I was able to do more things, but I don't actually use Chrome. As weird as that sounds, I just have it installed, sitting on my, you know, computer, I'm just not using it, and it thinks I am. So therefore, it like does stuff. Chrome is good for when you're streaming, be able to use the plugins instead of having to do window capture and stuff, but I don't think you need to have Chrome for the better TTV stuff. I'm pretty sure that that has absolutely no bearing on it whatsoever. I'm using Firefox. So, where the hell is Batman? Evan, it's fucking up? Are you serious? Who do you think sent the bats? I thought you liked me, Myrtle. You poop head. Oh, god fucking damn it. I'm not gonna be able to shoot anything because I can't see. And then I keep getting caught on the corners of the shoot, see? Anyway. Fuck! Now I have to run around until my blindness goes away. Because otherwise I'm just gonna waste bullets. Hell! You gave yourself a headache? Oof. Chrome Master Race. Beth Joker does. So Beth to hug you. They just wanna hug me. Oh, that's what it is? They just wanna hug me and with blindness? Is that what's happening? Oh, look. Cure D's. Okay, that sounded really funny. That looks like a dead end. Fuck that. Go down. Right down. 5 feet. Fucking bats. Oh, I got you, bastard. Oh, shit. Me with these nuts?
Wow.
Interesting. More cure D's? I can't take anymore. Fantastic. Oh, sorry, I got itching my arm. Fuck, another intersection? Yep, time for me to get lost. Oh, god damn it! Fuck her! Here, of course it is. Okay, just keep going straight. I don't get lost. I'm gonna get lost. And I has no map. Ooh, it says sparkly. No! I have a full inventory? How's that possible? Really? It was a D. Oh my god, another intersection. Guys, I'm gonna get lost. Oh dear god. I has no map. I'm gonna get lost. It's a box! And my inventory's full. Sure, I would like to exchange an item. Edison 4? Fuck yeah! Okay. try to hang a righty. I did. I found the D. And it was glorious. I wish she would run faster. Oh, fucking hell. Damn box. Which I'm too full for. But gotta be something I can put in here. Actually, I'll put one of the darkness things. Hey, what's this? Oh, wow. Increases your max AP. Active memory charges slower? Oh, why would I want that? But like, keep that for now because I don't have a tool. Oh my god, it's another intersection. Oh god, I'm so lost. Really? Really? Bats and snakes. Get the fuck here. Poisoned, and I'm in the dark. Sure, why not? Can't see. Can't see. And I'm stuck. But not the tool. I know that makes no sense, but that's what happened. Gene heal. Uses. Okay, so I came from the left. I just keep going to the right. That's another tunnel. Oh, figure. Oh, fuck. More bats. Fuck. line. Let's go away. Cause I guess it's fine. And I walked right into it. Other bitches. I walked right into things. Trying to fight in these tiny ass spaces. Also, I suck. Oh my god, my phone is blowing up. Oh my god, oh my god. What the shit? My phone seriously just like went ape shit. Excuse me in a second. 6 text messages like all at once. Oh, Jesus. Wait, what? What's up? I'm not shopping. Wow, okay, my kid just like blew up my phone. Sorry. Instead of just sending a long message, she like sent several like 2-sentence text messages. Sorry, guys. Okay. Sorry. Ow. 6 different text messages all at once from my wonderful kid. And I'm gonna get lost. Holy shit, Evan. It... The fuck? Pretty sure I haven't fully explored this, but I know I'm gonna have to climb up this ladder. So do I go back and like rummage around looking for more boxes, or do I just go up here and say, okay. I know I didn't go through everything, but I'm afraid I'm gonna end up getting lost because I get lost. Oh, I can't go through here? Are you serious? There's a box over there. I want a box. Oh wow, the climbing animation is just like... Here? So guys, bitch, I did not tell you to go down that ladder. What the fuck are you doing? Oh my god. I cannot believe it. I got close enough to the ladder that she was like, hey, let's just walk down here. It's totally fine. I like the exercise. You're a moron. You really are a blonde. You're a blonde. You're stupid. Anyway, guys. So... For those of you that recognize tomorrow being, you know, special and whatnot. Anybody doing anything nice for their mom? Taking her out or sending her anything or giving her a phone call. Anybody doing anything nice? I got another club. Ow. I got a club. Club 3. This looks so gross up here. Say my name. Run, bitch, run! Are you fucking serious right now? It's still got me. Like, there's no way of not getting hit by it. Oh, wow, I killed him kind of quick. Pants. That worked. Anyway. So, anybody gonna be nice to their mommies? That was gross. EP, I am not thinking that that's what that's not where my mind went. By the way, this goo is the people from Central Park getting into the water supply. Like, this literally is the people from the park. Not sure what's happening. Ew. I have to get the slime out of the reservoir before it affects the whole city. And how the fuck am I doing that? Anybody? I still have no idea what that is. Am I really that retarded? Ooh, that is 3. Alright. We need to do again. Because, there. Eat it, Jen. Eat the slime. No. Don't eat people. Okay, let's just slowly walk over there. Oh, hey. Oh, look, it's a save point. Yay! All the time? Actually, not really. And I don't eat them. I mean, I just kind of nibble. But. Because, you know, biting would be wrong. Off. What? Never. I didn't even see what the hell she just said because I wasn't paying attention. I want to turn this on? I have no idea what I'm doing. Not enough power? Oh my god, what did I just do? The penises will kiss? And stocking procedures. Oh god. Ruh-roh. I think I just made a boo-boo. Do I go back and go down that ladder? Okay, so it let me do anything? Cross. Oh, I gotta get the water. Okay. I got to get the water out. And dry. Oh dear God, what has happened to chat? As usual, it's all just went in sexual. My fault. What the fuck did I do? Don't you do it. Don't you do it. Fuck. Why? Why? Oh yeah. Y'all never answered me. Why must you? Why must you? Oh shit, these guys are furious right now. What the fuck did I miss? Those are my quotes. I mean, I know that stuff I said. Damn it. This isn't, I mean, it's still like, it's not like, you know, I totally planned that. Really accidental. Have them all. Hyper beam, though. Well, it shouldn't highlight every time you send a message. It's only supposed to highlight when someone says your name. But that's weird. I has no explanation. Sorry. Give Simba head? Anyone? That's the lowest as far as attack power. I think of 40. The next level. Working fine now. Good. Actually, anything like you're going to do. Seriously, DP, what the that? Because all I can think of is something very, very naughty. And you know what I'm thinking of. Oh, fucking shit, I got a tool. Yay! I got a tool. Really gonna use the clubs though. Like, I like these. Like, I really like the bow thing. Yeah, you thinking what I'm thinking. You hear the letters DP together and you're like, ooh, because, you know. Yeah. What about this? So if I take that, and if I put that. I mean, these are good too. That would like really help increase those, but I've got to get rid of the thing. Ah, I've been hugged. But I need this to like the our protector will be lost. No! Not what I want. I need to get an empty spot. I need an empty spot. Damn, it died. Wait, Evan, what died? What just happened? Sorry. Well, fucking shit then. I don't know. Steal item that has attack. Oh. I guess I'll do that then, like, what the fuck ever. We don't have to have the timestamps, I don't think. I have them just for me to make sure that I'm not getting too far behind. I can look at the time that you guys are sending stuff and be like, oh, it's not that bad. My god, could you just walk, chick? Like, please? Okay, so I tried to go in there and do the thing, and it's not doing the thing. Like, I can't get down in there because the water's too high. But the pump doesn't want to function. Did I just anything? You're welcome, doofus. I forget who told me about better TTV ages ago, but I'm glad that they did because it gives me more options for chat and stuff. I really like that. Okay, so now I turn the pump off. Watchers. And there's the door. Go in the door. Oh no. Stairs. There's two. Yeah, I don't like the sound of this already. I can climb up here. Yeah. Oh shit, there's a box. Oh shit, there's another box. Another boxes. Range and freeze. Something. I have to make sure I check that stuff after we're done, but I'll probably forget because I have a horrible memory. Okay, eventually I know I have to go up those stairs, but that's closed up right now. What are y'all doing for your mom? Anything for their mom? At all? Anybody? I didn't check the mail today, so I don't know if my mom sent me a card or anything. Probably try to call her. That has to work. Caitlin's not here. And Q's too young to know what the hell Mother's Day is, so. My Mother's Day this year is going to be kind of humdrum and poop-tastic. Shit. Fuck. Money right now, so I don't think that will even be purchasing anything for me, like as a surprise, you know? So, it's really just gonna be like a normal day here. I'll be here tomorrow night, so while I'm miserable and depressed, you guys can keep me company. I'm possibly going to play a different game just for tomorrow, because, well, it's Mother's Day and I can do whatever the hell I want. I kind of wanted to check out a game that I think it was Foxy had just bought me, and it looks just really goofy, so I thought, you know, just for one night, why not, you know, like, let's just do so. Oh my god, why? Yeah. Shit. Oh, fuck. I forgot it did this. Shit. So tomorrow's gonna be kind of a rough day. Supposed to be happy and everything, but yeah, it's gonna be kind of rough. So be here, keep me company, let's have some fun with a goofy game that, you know, none of us are probably familiar with, and see how it goes. Wait, what? Sleep? If I join- wait, what? Fight the- Evan, I think that did just, like, make my brain, like, lurch for a second. What the f*** are you trying to say? The bugs in Gears of War Judgment? Is that what you're trying to say? Rapture will be here. He's on vacation. You're on holiday. Yay! Make all the things. That's with autocorrect off. Oh my god. What? Rapture starts bleeding. Oh my god. That was amazing. So that. Oh my god. I think I picked up another gun or something? I'm not sure. Hold on. Is this a grenade launcher? Oh, it's a grenade launcher. It's a grenade launcher. Wait. Fire. What's this one? I just picked up another grenade launcher. I can speak Ebonese? Is that seriously what you were trying to say? Gears of War Judgment. Cause that's what it looks like. Oh, I donk. Oh. I love you guys. You are fantastic. Jesus Christ. That just makes you sound like uber southern. Okay, that probably helped me by doing that. Alright, what? Apparently not only is Twitch dying, I think Evan's liver is dying? No! No more! Jibber's crabs. Damn it. Oh my god, I can't even right now. Oh my god, you're killing me. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh. Oh my god. Oh my god. Is there something over here? What the hell did I just do? I'm on a train, bitch! Why am I on a train? There's something in here. Oh, there's boxes! I got a tool. I got a tool. Tool. Your kidneys just jumped. Praise the fingers. Praise gibbers.
Oh, Jesus.
Oh, God. Okay, so I just picked this thing up. Okay, this one is a bit better, but I like that whole critty thingy. This thing? The stiffness. Let me just keep this up. I can type normally when I want. I know you can. You're starting to get Ebola. Is that even possible to get Ebola from, you know, piss poor typing? Your spleen went away?
Fantastic.
Oh my god. Oh my god, there's another box. Oh my god, it's another tool. Oh my god. Box hiding here? No. Damn. Rapture's almost dead.
Yeah.
I don't know, you definitely did not say correctly. You're surviving on shrooms now? Oh dear god. Alright, I have another tool. I want to pump up something. Okay, I have this handgun. This handgun. Let's compare, shall we? Mm-hmm. Okay, so this one is definitely not as good as that one. And I can steal the stuff off of it. Make that one better. Wait, what? Next thing you know, it's going to fall off. Let me just stop that. That'll be the liver. There he goes. Excuse me, my ovaries are just fine. They're functioning properly, damn things. Stupid pain and cramps and all that. Yeah, my shit's working just fine. I don't see any sparklies. I don't even know what I'm supposed to be doing. Oh. What the fuck? Where am I? What is up here? Because I can't see anything. Oh shit, there's a dude. Hey, talk to the dude. There you go. Eeky? Flames going towards. Museum. Fuck. Oh, got an insert disc too. Sorry. Don't get angry with me. I wonder if this will actually like work the way it's supposed to, or if I'm fucked. Anybody got any ideas? Hey, talk to the dude. No. God fucking damn it. Okay, so apparently using an emulator is like, I don't know how to go to the other disc. Am I lame or what? Anybody? Anybody? Anybody want to help me here? Riots are gonna be. Yeah, because I don't know how to. Did I just save a little bit ago? Evan. Before the prompt to load disk 2? It was a bit ago. It wasn't really recent. Also, hi Necro. Yeah, the last time I saved was, let me see. It was as I was jumping down into the subway where the cars and stuff are. So it's not like it was. Okay, how do I do that? Oh, right there. It won't let me. I can't do a save state. Like, literally. Uh-oh. I think I'm effed. The other disc can't- Shut up, doofus! Yeah. There's the save state option, but, it won't let me. I tried to load disc 2. And it wouldn't let me do that either. I might have to replay a section? Are you freaking serious right now? Oh my god. So what am I gonna have to do? Really? Can't change the disk. I can't do a save state as you predicted. I can't. Leave it to me. You just completely fuck shit up. Go figure. And it's only midnight. I still have an hour. Hell. Hold on. I'm angry now. I hope everyone. I'm angry. I have been saving frequently, but the last save was, like I said, I jumped down into the where the subway cars and all that is, fought some monsters, and then, yeah. I don't know. That's depressing. Oh, great. Now everything's freezing. Oh, what the fuck is that? Why is that showing up? I tried. Tried. ISO. Wait, something just happened. I'm not sure if this is working or not. Hold on. Oh, shit. Whoops. Sorry. I'm having technical difficulties. I'm not sure why this suddenly is showing up now. And that's really weird. Yeah, you guys are seeing that too. What the fuck is that? Why is that up there now? Okay, so does this mean that it's saved? I guess that's what that means? That I did it thanks to Necro? God, dude, I love you. If this seriously just worked and fixed itself, I seriously love you. You're amazeballs. Like, seriously. Amazeballs. Fuck. Oh, shit. So now I'm not sure why I've got the frames up there at the top, but if I plan it right. It's 5 a.m. People sleep too drunk too old for that. Home for the shit. Okay, Necro, I really seriously do love your face. Like, I'm not even kidding. I cannot thank you enough for being here and helping dummy me figure this out. Because I've never done this before. And I had no idea. So now I need to save all of the instructions in case I need it again. You do live fairly near to a train station, really? Interesting. Alright, give me a minute. I'm saving that because I need to. Better. Necro is man! You are the shit, dude. Arrgh. Got them here. That's awesome. He even gives me a link. Dude. You are just. Like, as much as, you know, I possibly can, considering circumstances, but, I mean, you know. Hey, look, I came up on this side. Oh, apparently I can't do anything. Hey, you wanna jump up there, bitch tits? Glitch much? Anyone know how to get the frames thing off the top? Because I'm not even sure how that. I don't even know. I'm gonna do that on the next one. Cause, yeah. Rapture, I forgot to ask, since you're on holiday, do you have plans for that? I mean, I know you said you've been doing, like, a lot of gaming and YouTubing and anime watching and that sort of thing, but... Oh wait, she said the hospital or the museum? She said the museum. Need to get back to the museum. But I didn't go through Chinatown. What? No, they said get to your ass to the museum, so maybe I should just go to the museum and just shut up about it. I'm gonna die though. I mean, I don't know, but I probably will. A door? It has to be this door. You plan things and don't consider others into the plans, meaning you like to just plan stuff to do on your own, or that you plan the stuff and fuck everybody else that's around if they don't like what's happening. Yeah. I'm not sure which way you're meaning. It's the fucking doctor, dumbstick. That's who's there. Don't act like you don't know. Might as well save the fucking thing. Now that we're here. Another save point. Why not? Okay, I want to go through here. Nope. Oh, go. Oh, I can go through the bottom. Good. All over your shit. What you gonna do about it? No. Press the delete key to remove it? Really? Holy shit, god damn it, Necro. I really love your face. Dude. I would have never known that or figured it out. I'm not very bright on these things, let's say. And being that I'm kind of in the middle of this, I didn't want to stop and look everything up, you know. Is in the darkness of stiffness. Stiff. Get a medicine! But for real. You are a baseball. Really. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. If I could hug you, I would. Fuck! Dinosaurs! Look, guys, I got 5 dinosaurs, and they're gonna eat my face. Ned. Yes, Evan. So deep. In hell, dick. Fuck you. Anyway. transfer to study for a test on the 22nd. Ah, okay. Project that starts on the 18th. I see. Okay. Gotcha. Well, hopefully you do more than... How did those dinosaurs get here? Good question. Anyway, I hope you do more than study. Not saying you shouldn't study, because obviously that is incredibly important. You should study. And, you know, worry about your project. But I hope you'll do more than just that, you know. Some fun stuff too. Go do things, or, well, I don't know. Yes, Evan. Ooh. Furry. Furry night, Evan. Furry. Oh, what is this? I have a new handgun. That is really not that great. Yeah, that's like, ugh. Wait. What do you mean you're not gonna have power at your house for half of the day? What the shit, dude? The grenade launcher. I don't want to use a grenade launcher right now. Wait. This is the one that's working. It has a freeze. Chat. Right. Will they have to put in a new meter? Oh my god. Dude. Like, what are you supposed to do with your fridge and freezer for like half of a day? Also, sweating to death. You know, in case it's hot. Like, what the? Dude! You'll be okay with no internet, my goodness. Foxy! Entering with the magic. Hey! How are you, sweetheart? How are you doing? What's up? What's going on this Saturday night? What you doing? It's locked. Of course it is. Because he's a bitch. Anyway. Foxy. How are you, my dear? How are things? Lots of drugs. Dirty hippies. They did. What the fuck? Oh god. He's gonna bite at me. her? Ah! Oh, yes, Foxy, my dear. How are you? How are you doing? It's Saturday night. What's up? Free spots. Wow. Foxy, are you gonna be here tomorrow night? Because I'll be here, you know. I'm not doing anything, so, you know, I'll be here. Just, you know, chilling. You know, Caitlin won't be here, Quentin's too young to know what the hell Mother's Day is, Matt has to work, he'll be sleeping all day before work, so not doing anything, not going anywhere, probably not getting anything. The most I'm gonna do, probably call my mom, and that'll be it. So, in the evening, it'll just be, you know, digging off, and I think you're the one that just got me that clown something or other game. I apologize. I was thinking of just testing that out tomorrow to see how that would go, just because it's goofy and having something funny to play just sounds like a good idea. I'll just let people know. Hee-ya. Stop by. Say hi.